talking with Fred Blassie. Fred, you have information on some things you've been doing away from the mat.
Yeah, well, I just recently finished something right before I left for Japan, a movie called Outdoorster. Maury Amsterdam are in it, Myron Cohn, two very, very well-known comedians, and Willie Mays, a former all-star baseball player, as everybody knows, and yours truly. I played a part of a psychiatrist in there, and people that have seen it and heard it, haven't heard the voice even, they say it's the funniest thing they've ever seen. And then I was the MC for striptease contest up in Boston, which was held at Naked Eye for Playboy magazine. And they say in 2 months from now they're supposed to start the other series of it. And so all told, I'll be doing about 12, 15 more of those striptease contests. And I also did a movie with Andy Kaufman of Taxi. There was a movie going around called Dinner with Andre. Well, this is a spoof and a takeoff on it called Breakfast with Blassie. And it was shot out in Hollywood, California. And they're in the process now of editing and splicing it and whatever they do. I mean, that's their business. My business is just appearing and being able to talk on TV. And they say it's the funniest thing they've ever seen. In fact, Andy Kaufman has asked me to do five more with him, and all told, it'll be six of them done.
By the way, somebody said that you were secretly coaching him before his match with Jerry Lawler. Is there any truth to that?
Oh, yes, yes, yes. I mean, Jerry Lawler, I mean, now here's a pencil neck geek. He went and took on Andy Kaufman. Big deal. Andy Kaufman's been wrestling women all the time, and so he made a big star out of himself. Told Andy Kaufman to grab a side headlock and then suplexed him. Well, I got news for Jerry Lawler. I've got the guy that broke Bruno Sammartino's neck. I've also got the guy that put Rick McGraw out of business, broke his neck, Killer Khan. So come on after Blassie. Don't come after Andy Kaufman.
Okay, Fred, thank you very much.
You're welcome.